Let's just keep it simple. If the money's right, we don't care where the job is. Got it?
Let's quit jerking off. Get down to business, see who's hungry. I know your real name's probably not Barney Ross. You don't need to know my name. The only thing you need to know is the job's real and the money's real.
But since we're in this nice place,
might as well just call me Mr. Church.
Okay, Church, what can I do for you?
In a minute. I'm still waiting for one more guy.
Who?
You know him?
Yeah, we used to be on the same team together. What's my oldest worst friend doing here?
Both your names came to the top of the list. Is that a problem?
Yeah, should have shot him when I had a chance.
Big Barney Ross.
Bigger Trent Mouse.
What are you doing? Training for work?
Could be.
Have you been sick? You lost weight?
Really? Now, whatever weight I lost, you found, pal.
You guys aren't going to start sucking each other's dicks, are you? Let's get down to business. See who wants to work. You ever hear of an island called Valena?
No.
Yeah.
It's a little island in the Gulf.
That's right.
You should read more.
Thanks.
There are resources on that island that my people are very interested in.
But a general by the name of Gaza is overthrown to have us government.
That's right. My people are having a problem with this fanatic Gaza.
So you want Gaza gone?
I want him dead.
All he takes is his little army. Only an idiot would do this job.
How much?
Well, like I said, I'm busy anyway, so give this job to my friend here. He loves playing in the jungle, right?
Right.
That's right.
Hey, why don't we have dinner?
Sure, when?
In 1,000 years.
Too soon.
What's his fucking problem?
He wants to be president. I gotta recon this island first.
I have a contact for you on the island.
Good riddance. I got a feeling everyone else is passing this job, so our fee is $5 mil.
$5 mil?
And I want half up front and the other half in an offshore account. You got a problem with that?
No. What I have a problem with is people who try to fuck me over. So if you take this money and you don't deliver, you try to fuck me in some kind of weird cockamamie scheme of yours. Me and my people are gonna come get you and your people and chop you up into little fucking dog treats. You got a problem with that?
Let's talk.